evening time. Right now I'm in downtown Yonkers by the railroad station. I'm going to be driving between Yonkers, New York and Bronx, New York. I'm going to show you a quick view of the railroad station. Amtrak, Metro North stops here. Luxury apartments right here, both sides. The ships be over here and cruises. Boats is to the right. This is the pier, Yonkers Pier. Probably cost over $1 million to live in these tall buildings here. Yes, it is. Could imagine that. Station for Yonkers. And Bronx in New York. So basically I'm driving from New York State to New York City. Overnight hours. Road. KFC, one of my favorite chicken spots to eat at. Kentucky Fried Chicken. Yonkers is one of the largest city in the state of New York. Yes, it is. It's the top 5 or 10. It's one of them. But it's up there in that list. to the right of me, Empire City Casino. I call it Yonkers Casino. It's to the right. Well, so I just cross over New York State Thruway. It's Interstate 87. Yonkers Diner to the left, called the Raceway Diner. Also, the raceway is here for the horses. It's right outside of the casino, but I just passed by. It's a casino parking, you make a right. There we go. So I'm gonna give you a nice tour around Yonkers, sort of. Going up and down the hills. Across this main street. Yes, it does. Runs across. I took that bus before going across Yonkers. Kimball Avenue right here, and it's crossing over Kimball. Yeah. Turning, that's how Yonkers, a lot of streets are very narrow. Lots of left, right turn, left. There's a lot of those. It's one of the main strips of Yonkers. Yes, it is. It's a very long road going across the city, as you see. Pretty much already across the whole way. Now, I want to tell you this. So, the Bronx River Parkway is the split between Yonkers and Mount Vernon. So, if I continue going the street across, the name will be changed between Yonkers Avenue and Mount Vernon Avenue. So once you cross over the Bronx River Parkway, I'll be in the city of Mount Vernon, and the street name is named Mount Vernon Avenue. Even though the street continues, but the name changes. Going down the hill, here we go. So those buildings coming up, that's the city of Mount Vernon. Bronx River Road. We're getting close to the Bronx, as you see the name, very, very close. Very careful, because, you know, pedestrians always, you know, riding different kind of stuff everywhere. I'm still in Yonkers right now. As you see, so if I continue this road going down, it's going to turn from Bronx River Road to Webster Avenue. Webster Avenue is in the Bronx. Well, I won't be driving on that road because I'm going straight on the highway. Road, Yonkers, New York. Parkway. East 233rd Street, Bronx. So, about to leave Yonkers and enter Bronx. Bronx Zoo, and Boston Road, and Fordham Road, Pelham Parkway. Also, Allenton Avenue was the exit behind me. Passed by it so fast. City is separate. Counties are Suffolk and Nassau. Alright, so I'm gonna go out one more block and that's it. Video's over. Co-ops to the right, very residential neighborhood, is very tall. So this video is done. Yeah, Queens is a borough in New York City, but it connects to Long Island heading east. The old bridge name for RFK was called Triborough, but the name was changed years ago. This park in front of me right now is named Soundview. This is Soundview Park. But anyway, Bronx River Parkway just finished. Turned to a regular street, and I'm done. That was a nice ride between Yonkers and Bronx. NNY.